Today is August 1st, 2020. Time is probably about 5:30 p.m. Putting in a water user. Flow is somewhere between 1,100 and 1,200 cubic feet per second. Just three of us tonight. With me, I've got Mike and Annette. Yeah.
I was kind of picking a fight too.
Kind of what?
I was kind of picking a fight.
Oh, yeah, well, it was pulling me into the rocks a little more than it usually does.
It was me too, so I was trying to walk that edge.
Okay.
But I got a pretty good bower right into my lap.
Wow, that right's opening up pretty good.
Yeah, it's not good enough.
Yeah.
You're gonna capture the train wreck, huh?
Okay.
Yeah, you know what you're gonna do?
Yeah, a little more dynamic with higher water. Yeah, I think I'd be fine bringing my old fiberglass kayak out here. Not much. It's over 40 years old, and I'm nervous about taking it over if there'd be a lot of exposed rocks. But no, I'd be fine with the waves. Boulder is completely submerged now. Oh yeah. Oh. Woohoo! I left my spray skirt off. I'm getting a whole lot of water. Oh, got the horse up there and some tubers getting way too close to them. Yeah, tubers are way too close. Miguel is doing. Oh, interesting looking clouds back there. GoPro, stop recording.